Hey guys, today we have posted the last test of Yulfan Armor 8, so you can already watch unboxing, performance test, battery test and camera test of this phone. The links to all these videos will be in the description. Just like many other smartphones, Yulfan Armor 8 has its pros and cons. Let's talk about them. Before we start, please hit the like button and subscribe to our channel Tech Brothers. One of the main features of Yulfan Armor 8 is rugged design. This is waterproof, shockproof, and dustproof smartphone. It is protected by IP68 and IP69K standards. It is the first feature of the new Yulfan device, but also it is a drawback. We will talk about the cons a little later. The next feature of Yulfan Armor 8 is affordable price. You can buy the smartphone for only $135. It is really good price for rugged phone. Yulfan Armor 8 is a budget smartphone, but it has quite good performance. The mobile device is equipped with Helio P60 chipset, 4GB of RAM and 64GB of internal memory. We have already made performance tests of this phone with benchmarks and games. If you want, you can watch the video by the link in description. Yulfan Armor 8 has about 160,000 points in AnTuTu. This is not bad for budget phone. Also, there are no problems with heavy games. You can play PUBG Mobile, Call of Duty and other games on this device. Yulfan Armor 8 has 5580mAh battery. I know that there are many other phones with much bigger batteries, up to 12,000mAh. However, the battery life of Yulfan Armor 8 is very good. We have tested the battery and played HD videos on YouTube. The smartphone lasts for almost 13 hours. Perhaps that's all I liked about Yulfan Armor 8. You can see that I forgot about the camera, but it is standard. I cannot say it is good or bad. It is just okay. Do you remember I said that rugged design is a feature, but also a drawback? Rugged smartphones are much bigger and heavier than regular phones. Yulfan Armor 8 is no exception. It has only 6.1-inch display, but the dimensions are almost the same as my Poco X3 smartphone with a 6.7-inch screen. Also, it is heavy enough, 280 grams, so this smartphone is not for tiny girl. Yulfan Armor 8 has 6.1-inch display, but only HD Plus resolution. I cannot say that it is a big problem, but there are many other rugged phones with Full HD Plus displays. I would like to have a higher resolution on this smartphone. As I already said, Yulfan Armor 8 has very good battery life. However, the mobile device doesn't support fast charging. It takes more than 3 hours to full charge the smartphone. You have to wait long enough, do you agree? Yulfan is a popular Chinese manufacturer of rugged phones. It produces budget and flagship devices with waterproof and shockproof cases. Yulfan Armor 8 is a budget phone, but it has good performance and battery life. For the price of $135, I think it is a good smartphone. Thank you for watching this video. Hit the like button and subscribe to our channel, Tech Brothers.